Welcome back.
How are you?
It's been a whole day since we saw you.
Well,
I felt lonely.
It's been a whole about 5 minutes.
Yeah. Plus, we've never seen you, so I mean,
yeah.
But we still missed you.
I know one of the people that watches these videos. The other four of you consistent people. I have no idea who you are, but thank you.
We love you.
Let's see. So we're going over to that tower, and I don't know what we'll find along the way. It is an uphill battle. I think I just heard Drew in the other room go,
he probably found a meme.
Let's see. Oh, shrooms.
Hello, what are you?
Silent shrooms.
Cool.
They help you be stealthy and stuff.
You're stealthy and stuff.
I am stealthy and stuff.
Well, I was saying because...
Hello, Cricket.
Hey, was that a good catch?
Meh.
Are they hard to catch?
Not really. You can sneak up on them, but sometimes you can also just
run
into
them. What's
the
name of that mountain again?
Whoa. I'm wearing metal weapons. If I don't take them off, I will be struck by lightning.
You're screwed.
Nah, I'm good.
Your club is fine.
Everything's good. It's all good. Go home. Go home, Boko. Go home, undead moblin guy.
Grab his head.
Hold on. Spike Poke Club. Killing you. And then
it's all okay.
Come here.
Aww.
He has such a big head. Look at me.
Hello. My name is Larry.
Hey, I'm a Larry. Oh,
hello there, how are you?
I'm doing pretty well. I like being alive. Being alive is good.
You seem a little undead for a living guy.
Well, you know, that's what undead means. It means you're not dead, moron.
So you're more undead than a living man?
Yes.
Huh. You seem a little horny for a dead man.
I do have a massive horn. That was one thing that got screwed up in the re-life giving, is that my horn got moved to my forehead.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, see,
really
it seems
doesn't
to be
make
the only
things
part of
easy with the ladies.
So your downstairs brain moved to your upstairs brain?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Really doesn't make anything easy on the ladies. Not to mention the fact that it never goes down.
Oh no.
It just stays up all day long.
What a dickhead.
It's not healthy. It really confuses me, especially for the fact that I don't have blood.
Well, maybe it's become bone. Like literal bone.
Well, that would be interesting.
Man, death sure is hard.
Did you know,
hit him
fun
with the head.
Fact, that the majority of other animals, like not us, actually have bones in their penises?
Well, that's fascinating. I miss Larry. Can you bring Larry back?
Would you like him?
Yeah.
This is him.
No, you fool, that's Jerry.
No, you idiot, I'm Steve.
I don't like Steve. Can you throw Steve off a cliff?
Okay.
Well,
I don't know. I feel like
Can
I should take
Steve
care of this
as a
camp
weapon?
Of people. Maybe?
Let's try you, like, pick him up and, like, throw him.
Mm.
Come on,
maybe
Steve.
I could distract somebody? Nope.
Just blow the poops up.
Woohoo!
Boom! Wow, they have a lot of health.
Yeah, they do.
Well,
I really don't want
like...
to face them directly. Because I might die. And that's never fun.
I'm proud of you. You're actually, like, selecting your arrows.
Why would I not?
You didn't before.
No?
Yeah, you just used fire arrows all the time.
No, I did. I did. It depended.
Just a tiny bit.
It depended on what I was doing.
Arrows. There was a bunch of arrows you just ran past.
That's fine, I'm in combat. I'm trying to kill some people. Nope. That would probably kill me.
Is there any other gear that lets you see their HP? What the heck did
you accidentally
shoot?
Hit the dragonfly.
You hit a dragonfly with a freaking arrow.
Oh, that's great. Nope.
Wrong. Oh, jeez. You can do it. Come on.
Follow the bomb.
This isn't rocket science.
It's bomb science.
There you go. What the heck is flying around there?
That's a guardian. Way up there.
What?
Wow. He stabbed me through his friend's legs.
I'm not even gonna say anything.
He just took his shaft and he shoved it right through there.
Oh.
How obnoxious. Those guys really are quite difficult for
That's illegal in almost
right
all 50 states.
Just shoving your shaft through people's legs unwillingly.
Okay, that's illegal in all 50 states.
Let's see here. Okay, so the two Bokoblins. No, there's still one Bokoblin there.
What happened to the tower? I thought we were going to do the tower.
Well, this is on the way. Hello. Pick it up. No, don't kick
Wrong.
It. Wrong. Oh, jeez.
I think there's something over there, boss.
Let's see.
Boss, this I can't find it. Boss,
throw
where
it
go?
Over there.
Hey, boss, where you go? There it is, I found
hey,
it,
Hey, pick it up. Ah, oh, jeez. How about... Die.
That
can
was
I have your
nice
sword?
Time.
Oh, I couldn't get his sword.
Well, you can keep trying.
I can keep trying. And I will keep trying.
See? You had to get rid of Larry. Wow. Why'd you have to get rid of Larry?
Because Larry was... Oh, I can use this.
Oh!
I can freeze them.
That's cool.
Let's see here.
Wow, that was a pun.
Yeah, that's how that works. Hello. Freeze.
They don't freeze for long, though.
Freeze. Aw, oh, jeez.
You just got
See, it only takes one. That's so obnoxious. Spears are hard to dodge. But I want to kill these guys.
You got a point there.
Yeah. Inside me.
Well, actually, it's now outside of you because it went clean through and ripped out your intestines.
Just killing.
You just killing died. Me. How does it make you feel?
Well...
Sometimes I wonder, like, how they justify you, like, reanimating.
I don't know. Really, this game just, like, it doesn't try to make a plot device out of it. It just goes back to a previous save point.
Would you be a really cool plot device?
What?
If, like, every time you die, it just puts you back. Like, you're in the perfect soldier's mind, okay? So the character's, like, the perfect warrior. Whatever era you're in.
Uh-huh.
So if you ever die... It just shows, like, it zooms you back to your last checkpoint, looking at the situation and running it through in your head. And then it just, like, zooms, it, like, shows his eye and it's, like, him thinking about
it.
Oh. Wouldn't that be really cool?
That would actually be really interesting.
Like, because it's just, like, him brainstorming the successful route.
Yeah.
That'd be really cool.
That'd be super meta.
Right?
Yeah.
And it would just be, like, what's actually happening?
What are you doing, Moblin? That doesn't seem like a nice thing to do.
Just blast it.
How would you like a bomb in the butt crack? Boom!
Oh, he didn't knock over at all.
You nutbag! Come over here. Come over here and die a little bit.
Or go down there and die.
Or just fly off the cliff. That works too.
He's like, I'm fine. I got this. It's okay.
So thanks. That monster was more than I bargained for. I'm a dab hand with a blade, but you...
He's a dab?
Well, my hat is off to you, boy.
He's just here, over here dabbing it up, man.
Take this for help. Mighty seafood rice balls.
I love rice balls.
I came out this way to search for this citadel. Can't believe I made it so close, only to have to turn back now.
I would love to. I've never had rice balls before.
Oh. That's the Akkala Citadel ruins. Long ago, at the peak of Hyrule's power... They built a fortress to protect Akkala. It is said to be unassailable, but during the Great Calamity, Hyrule Castle fell. The army had no royalty to lead them. With no other choice, they fell back to this citadel to make their last stand. Sadly, a concentrated assault from the out-of-control guardians spelled the end for this fortress, too. in a real sense, the Kingdom of Hyrule met its doom here.
That's a really cool story.
Yeah. I love that. I found out my own kin died in that battle, so I came to at least pray at the spot where they fell. But it turns out the old guardians are still active, so this is as far as I can go. I've never heard of anyone else escaping the guardian's sights, at least. You don't look reckless enough to chance it, but be on your guard in these hills all the same.
How old is Link?
Oh, I will chance it. I don't know how old he is. It doesn't make it clear in this game how old he is here.
He makes being short seem like super awesome. Like, he encourages me as a not tall person.
Yeah. He's like, I don't know. So he's supposed to be, like, amidst incredible races and of sentient people. You know, like, you've got the massive Gorons that are made of rock and... the Zora that are literally fish, and the Rito that can fly up in the air for whatever, and he's just a Hylian.
But he's like, I'm a beast. I'm like a 5 foot nothing Hylian. I got everything on y'all.
Yeah, he's very Frodo and Sam-ish.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Chop down the tree!
Well, I've got to avoid this guy. That guy will kill me instantly.
Instantly?
Yes. Instantly. But we're gonna make it to that tower.
This was a bad idea.
No, it was a good idea.
I regret this decision.
I don't.
I know.
It'll be good.
It's all okay, right?
It's okay. It's gonna be alright. Yeah.
So, like, what if this? So, like, to make it even more, like, meta, the game would take, like, highlights of your assault in, like, the recent battle.
Yeah.
And it would just be, like, if it's, like, a first-person shooter, it'd be, like, every time you, like, shot to kill somebody, it would, like, zoom in reverse order of those.
Uh-huh.
And then, like, show just, like, his iris, and then it would zoom out on his face. It'd be, like, just his eyeball, and then it would zoom out to his face. It's, like, the inner workings of his mind, figuring it out.
Just, like, visually?
Yeah. Like, so it would just be, like audio in reverse, and it'd just be, like, you shoot a guy, and then it would, like rewind a little bit, like, hit, like, three main scene points, and then it would rewind to the next shot, and then it would, like, zoom back, and then you would just see his iris. And then, like, zooms out and shows his whole face, and then you go back into the game. Like, as your death animation.
Yeah.
That'd be so freaking cool.
I'm about it.
Like, we need to make a game, Jonathan.
Oh, no. Now it's raining.
The rain said, screw you, fool.
It's the worst.
There's no grip points.
Why now, game?
Can you hop on that?
I think I can, actually. I'm gonna wait for him to come
by. It looks like
a
pressure plate.
Yeah.
Have you ever done that?
No.
Let's try it.
I am. I am gonna try it. I'm gonna save my game first.
We just dated this video. Episode.
Yep. That's fine. It's alright. People know when the Breath of the Wild came out. I'm gonna wait for you to come over here, and then I'm just gonna jump. Oh. Guess it pushed me off.
Well, hey, a weapon.
He did not see me. How did he not see me?
He didn't get you in his eyeball circle?
That would make sense.
I mean, I don't know what else you're expecting. I mean, it's dark, it's raining, and it's a robot that apparently only has a range of vision about yay big.
Yeah.
So it's like...
They really don't have the best eyesight.
For a century, they really suck at their job.
Yeah.
They could have totally used a fisheye lens and, like, been way more effective.
Definitely, yeah. Like, you'd think for all the innovations that the Sheikah made, the fisheye lens would have been on the top of that list.
It's like, for real, though. You're like, look at that. That's pathetic. That's like a telescope lens. Again. Like a telescope lens.
No. Jeez.
Oh, shucks.
But
gosh, man, I'm so peeved.
I really don't know how we can
get up there.
Progress in this episode.
With this rain.
Yeah.
When the rain... I didn't think you were this serious about how much the rain can screw you
over. No, it does. It screws you so bad. So, like, there are two ways that I could go about this. I could try to climb up the side of the fortress, or I could actually follow that road.
But I say we just run, like, mad balls up that road.
I will not survive.
Let me do it.
Nah.
Let me try.
And you will not survive.
Let me just go for it. I actually know how to dodge roll.
So See, look.
Dodge roll.
Been seen already.
No, you could have. There, you had the wall. Hey! Geez. See, you're doing it, man. You're doing it. You're making it.
Now look, he will kill me in one hit.
I know he'll kill
it's
you in
tough
one hit.
Goblin.
It's literally Dark Souls. You just don't get hit. You just don't get hit. Just keep going up. You got this.
We're gonna. Yeah, I'll give it
can
a
you
try.
Dodge roll? Can you dodge roll? Can you dodge roll?
Huh?
Can you dodge roll?
Can I dodge roll?
Yeah.
No, like, you don't roll.
Well, can you dodge?
Rolling is newly not a mechanic. You can only dodge on something you're focused on.
Oh.
Unless you do some, fancy ducking and weaving.
Okay, right there. Let him shoot, come on.
Hello.
Oh, it's still raining?
I could probably jump up there.
Because the rain can't hit down there, right?
Raining. Huh?
Dang it.
Nope.
Hey, wait, he doesn't know you're here anymore.
No, he kinda does. Jeez. The rain is the worst!
Literally, this looks so frustrating. I'm really glad I'm not pulling the controller for this game. I'd be probably really upset.
Oh, jeez.
You need to be
so
over the right. There's a ledge right there.
I'm gonna go for it.
You can do it. Oh, you...
He's seeing me.
Run. Why aren't you running?
Because...
Corner. You suck at this game.
I pressed to climb down, and he just didn't do it.
You just jump, dude. You just go
for
it.
No, because then I would have lost, like, all of my progress.
Well,
that's
you
a
just
flat
lost all
wall.
Your progress
Look, that's a flat wall. It's raining. I can't climb back up.
Or you could have just like ducked right behind the wall.
That's what I was trying to do.
That wall. The other wall on the other side.
No, that wasn't. It wasn't deep enough for me to duck behind.
Let me try it. Please let me try it.
Nah, dude.
Come on.
Keep it consistent. Keep
no,
it consistent.
But I want to try it. Just let me try it. Oh, you're not that far back. You got this. You lost like 20 seconds.
I think I can.
Wait, Brick, pick that up and like hold it over you
to
block
the
light.
Yeah, that's smart. Okay.
That sounds like something.
Come on. Right there.
Oh.
Hey!
What? He can't detect
that
you behind it.
That was crazy.
Right? Hey, buddy.
Hello.
Just ignore the giant box.
Hello.
Okay, behind you.
I'm working on it.
Hey! That's awesome!
That's so stupid!
It works, though! He's like, I don't know what just happened.
Let's see. I bet I can actually kill him with the box. Mm. Let's take that up there. Let's climb up here.
You just said climb up in rain. Those do not go together.
Grab this dude again.
Why are you like aggravating the thing that you're trying to kill it with your
at
shield?
Him.
Oh, unfazed. Okay, that's cool.
That's all right. It's fine.
It's okay. It's fine.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
It's okay. Because
I've got a bigger one.
I feel like this is all part of a puzzle that we're just failing.
Ha 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 ha! Die!
How'd you do- Wait, shoot the eyeball thing with your arrow.
No. Look, any weapon that I have will do no damage at all against him. Well, I am doing damage with him using this box, though. It's working. Slowly but surely working. Boom. Nobody can see what's going on. I can't see what's going on.
But something's happening, and that's what matters. Okay, let's just run through it. Come on.
Fine.
You just got rid of your shield.
No, I didn't. It's fine.
It's all fine.
It's okay.
That looks like...
Oh.
I feel like this is a puzzle.
Look, things. It is a puzzle. Now pick up the door. Say bye-bye to that.
Pick up the rock. We got a Korok. You pick up the rock and it's a Korok.
Yeah.
It's at the core of the rock. Okay.
Yeah.
I'd buy that. If I was gullible, I'd be like, yeah, that makes total sense. Oh, the rain just stopped.
Yeah, I know.
Double
That's
blessing.
That's why I'm looking up. Everything's looking up for me. Can I sit in this window?
If you can, that's really cool.
That would be useful.
You're useful.
I should be able to... No.
Nope. Physics!
And it has been broken.
Found a hole. This is the first thing that's like actually broken about this game since we've started playing it.
There are a few things like that. Like the textures on rocks.
Yeah.
They're not literal textures. They're just like painted on.
Okay. Well, that's fine. I really am not even mad.
standing on a tiny ledge, waiting for my tiny edge. Alright.
You totally made it. This was a journey, but we did it.
It was.
So, wait, what would you say? There's no way I'm gonna make it up that path.
I know.
So can we please say the magical words?
Troy was right.
Yeah! Oh, that's so satisfying.
I don't know. I didn't think that there was gonna be...
There's a Josh Groban song about this.
Huh?
If you just believe...
Look at this bird just waddling away.
Nope.
Now he's dead.
Oh, you got two drumsticks.
Now I can become a sick drummer.
Yeah, dude, you could totally start a band with that.
Oh,
that's really creepy looking.
That
looks like certain death.
Those are actually like the weakest things in the game. You just hit them once and they die.
But the muck stuff looks like certain death.
It kills you slowly. Let's see about a better way to get up there, like that wall. And climb up that wall.
And then glide.
And jump over. But yeah, this place is very messed up. It's a very messy place.
It looks like Ganon, like, took a dump.
Yeah. Yeah, he just sharded
everywhere. A giant worm poop, like, blasted all over this whole place. Wait, what is that?
It's a rusty halberd.
That's gross.
Not very good. You...
will kill you.
Will kill me real quick. I'm just gonna fly over here.
Watch him shoot you with an arrow.
Try to get past the fart juice. No,
that didn't work at all. Did we
I got bottlenecked. It probably auto saved. Did it auto save?
Let's hope it auto saved.
I hope it did. That would be nice.
Battle tip. It's called a spear.
Every time I see that, The Game Grumps have done, so far, 7 episodes of playing through this.
Really?
But when Dan saw Battle Tip, he went, Battle Tip, that's what I call my penis. And that's all I think every time I see it now. So thanks for that, Dan. You're the best.
Dude, you're doing it. You're like, you're freaking doing it.
Yeah, man.
What a baller.
Go over here.
That was like a terrible jump, but you cleared it.
Climb up here. Alright, cool. I think I'm gonna do this.
I believe
it's gonna work. It's gonna work, man.
If you fall at this point, I'm just gonna laugh at you. Like, I won't even feel bad. I won't care about the waste of time. I'm just gonna laugh at you. You suck. I don't even feel bad about it.
I miscalculated.
You didn't miscalculate, you just failed.
I did. I miscalculated.
Okay.
I'll do it again. It'll be okay. I will get to the top of this tower, Troy.
Just get to the point.
It will work. We're at 22 and a half minutes.
We got it. That's a really nice shield that he's got there.
This guy...
He has very nice weapons.
He does.
Does that
mean
he can kill you easily?
I do not want to fight him.
But dude, he has nice weapons. You could just, like, bomb him into the tar and, like, steal his sword. That's actually not a bad idea, now that I say it. I was saying it as a joke, but it actually... Oh, no. Toss one over there. Toss one over there. Like, this might actually be a...
Oh. Okay, he just froze me. Nope, I'm dead. You see, Troy, this is what happens when you give me advice.
Well, last time I gave you advice, we made it
up
the stairwell.
We ended up to the top of the thing.
And you said the magic words.
I get it. And Troy was right. Troy was not right here.
I said, blow up the first guy. I said nothing about bothering the archer. That was on you. You just
no, you definitely said, now throw a bomb at both of them.
Well, first, I never said aggravate him in the first place. And then since you did, I said, well, one's already aggravated. What's the sense of making their best friend angry too? So.
You're just digging a hole. Just digging a hole, man. Digging a hole. No, that's not what I wanted.
Use the square one.
I want to fling them over there, though. Now they're both over there, and they can't shoot me over here. It'll be good.
All okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
It'll be nice. It'll be solid, like a nice, quick, easy duke. It'll be nice. be good. I'm gonna make it up here. And then I might kill those dudes. Because I really do want their
gear
and stuff.
Ice arrows and shield. Is this like a really high level area?
Not really. Just...
We're just an very low level.
Well, it's not, like, again, it's not level.
It's very...
It's gear.
Well, yeah, we're very low geared right now. I've never seen a Zelda game that where you take this much damage from your enemies.
Yeah. It's because it's based on, you know, gear and scaling. So, like, if he's using, like, a 72 damage weapon and I have 10 hearts, he will kill me in one hit. Doesn't matter that I have 10 hearts. In previous Zelda games, it's just like generic, oh, you took half a heart in damage, just like when you get hit by anything else.
Yeah. So, but like, does each quarter of a heart count as one?
No, it counts as a quarter.
So, you would get one hit by a 4 damage weapon.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how that translates. See that swirly thing?
Yeah.
That just went by?
Yeah.
Kind of want to go over there.
Well, we can do that next time.
Or do I want to do story?
We'll just derp for a bit because we're having fun. So let's just keep going with it.
Okay.
But we're actually getting stuff done. We found two towers, and we got a Korok, and we just got peed on again.
Yay!
And so we're doing stuff, so it's okay. As long as we're just doing stuff.
It's like those cleaner things that you put in your toilet that... Put the cleaner into the toilet every time you flush.
Yup.
Yeah.
You seem a little nippy there, Link.
Yeah.
You're just in the cold zone, Link.
No, wait, did you see him wince when he took damage? Yeah. Look, it's gonna happen again.
He's like winking at you. He's like, I'm that cool. Yeah, wink.